First, because I'm an intellectual lecturer. No, not academic lecturer. I'm an intellectual, born as an intellectual.